Yeah, let's say startups need to win in the market. And that's their main goal. So a good startup, let's say a good startup team, should completely be very focused on the consumer and how to build the business around the consumer problem, et cetera, et cetera. And if you look then at an established company, they lost track somehow of the consumer, the client, or give it a relevant name. So they are very much executing the core business. So we know that whole difference between the execute and innovation paradigm. But I think where the startup needs to win in the market, which already is a challenge, a corporate startup, let's say, needs to win in the market, but also internally. So how do you take these people on board? How do we know that we are successful? So it's, let's say, an extra challenge for corporate innovators to also be effective in such a surrounding, right? So I think that's a big difference. The good news, it can work, absolutely. The not so good news is that it's not a quick fix. There is not a recipe how this works, basically. So you need to be you need to have a lot of stamina, a lot of creativity as a corporate innovator. So that's what I see.